Welcome back to Earth from Space. The Tarso Toussidé volcanic massif is featured in this false-color composite image captured by Copernicus Sentinel-2. Tarso Toussidé, capped by the Toussidé potentially active stratovolcano, is located in the western end of the Tibesti Mountains, in Chad. With an elevation of over 3,000 meters above sea level, Toussidé is the second highest peak in Tibesti, after Emikoussi. Toussidé has undergone a number of eruptions and lava flows, with the lava reaching lengths of 25 kilometers and covering an area of 2,000 square kilometers, appearing to have stained the ground in the process. In the field lies Peak Toussidé, a lava dome which can be seen poking out of the caldera. Toussidé is said to be amongst the youngest volcanoes in Tibesti. A large number of fumaroles, which are openings in or near a volcano through which gases emerge, are active on its summit, exhaling mostly water vapor at temperatures between 40 and 60 degrees, suggesting it is the only active Tibesti volcano. Just next to Toussidé lies the Tuonatron caldera, which sits at an elevation of around 2,450 meters. A number of volcanic cones sit on the floor of the caldera, with numerous vents and hot springs emitting hot steam. Much of the surface of the caldera is lined with a white crust of salts, including sodium carbonate. These crusts are usually formed when mineral-rich steam is emitted from small vents on the crater's floor. And when this evaporates in the heat, the minerals are left behind. The caldera has an irregular diameter of around 6-8 kilometers and is up to 1,000 meters deep. It is said to have been filled by a freshwater lake during the last glacial maximum. The red visible here shows sparse vegetation along the ephemeral creeks. Satellite imagery is a practical way to study remote areas such as the volcanic regions in the Tibesti mountain range. The Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission carries a multispectral imager with 13 spectral bands and has a wide swath coverage, delivering data on Earth's land every 5 days.